This next tune is about the first time I ever went to New York City. We do have some bubbles on stage. It's called New York City Day.
Thank you.
Thank you. So I mentioned in the first set that besides doing this, I'm also a coach men's basketball at Chapman University, and you know it's always fun. Thank you. It's always fun when the different worlds collide. One of the best players I've ever coached against, Michael Scarlett, is here. Mike is in the audience. He torched us for 4 years. We got him a couple times, but not enough. Michael was the player of the year in our conference. 2 years? Yeah, 2 years. I remember. But thanks for coming out. This song is called Words. Thank you. you.